Hello, mga kabayan ko. Good afternoon or good evening once again. Nakakapagod ang trabaho talaga. Sobrang pressure. Sobrang demanding ang trabaho. Stressful, no? So now is the time to relax dahil gabi na. And of course, time for powerful food energy. So, meron akong i-share sa inyong bagong secret na na-discoverian kong prutas, no? It's a secret. And that's why, pag secret, kailangan dahan-dahan na itong pagpakita. Okay, so, game na kayo? Kaya, guess ha, guess what's this fruit's all about then? O ano yan? Alam nyo? Okay, pakita ko. Ano yan? Ano kaya yun, no? Anyway, kailangan tayo kakain ng powerful fruit na to compensate all the stress that we encountered this morning, no? Stress. Stress, no? Kailangan tayo ng energy, no? Energy booster. Anyway, hindi ko na patagalan, no? Diyan! Okay, ano ba to? This is called a dragon fruit, no? Dragon fruit. Bakit kaya dragon to? Of course, no, dragon fruit because it looks like a dragon. Dahil red dragon, it's red. And of course, originally dito ito nagaling sa China. Okay? So, the good thing is that this fruit is very, very powerful. At sa alam ko, talo halos lahat ng mga fruits dito, no? Talo. Talo lahat, no? Dahil sa dragon fruit, siya ang talagang in the myth, no? Ang dragon talaga is ano? Siya yung powerful na mabuga ng kayo, no? So hindi basta-basta matalo. That's why the fruit is very strong scent. So ang fruit pa nito ay grabe makatanggal ng mga sakit, sabi nila daw, sabi nila. So now kainin natin 'to. Okay. So i-demo ko sa inyo ngayon how to, you know, remove the skin of a dragon fruit. How to eat a dragon fruit, no? How to eat, no? Hindi ganun, ha? Hindi ganun. Tanggalan natin ang balat, no? Okay. Wow, see? Dragon fruit is red. Red as in red. Okay, ganito lang, ha? Okay. Parang ganun. See? Pakita natin. Pagyan natin ng ganito. Ang sarap. Okay, so what natin, no? Wow. Finally. This is the skin dragon fruit, no? Dragon fruit. Natanggal na. Ano nakita nyo? It looks like a dragon ball, no? Mga salita ba, no? Dragon ball. Anyway. So, lagay mo dyan ang balat. Tapos, of course, itapo natin, no? Wait a moment, ha? Wait a moment, mga kapatid. Wait a moment. I'm back. Okay. So, hiwain natin. Okay. Wow. See? That's the inner side of the dragon fruit. Pula. Pula as in pula. Or, hindi ba siya ng pula? Purple. Purple. No? Deep. It's a deep purple, mga kapatid. Deep purple. Okay. Time to eat, time to replenish, time to get booster, okay? In the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Bless me, O Lord, for this day gift which I am about to receive. Tell me about it through Christ, my Lord, Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Kain tayo. Ang sarap. Nam nam. And one thing, sa mga babae, hindi na kayo mag-lipstick dahil magpula ang lipstick ninyo. So, you can save, no? You can save expenses, no? For buying a lipstick dahil pula ang dragon fruit. Pwede na to. Pero sa akin, tanggalin ko to dahil na, be delikado na. Eh, maiba na mukha natin, no? Parang ano na, ha? Okay, ha? Pag-ubusin ko pa to, baka maubos din ang video, ha? No? So anyway, eat the dragon fruit and keep the doctor away, no? So, ha? Remember, dragon fruit is life. You can buy it anywhere. Marami na ito sa Pinas, no? And remember, health is wealth. Bye-bye!